distance. Luna Jinx, the favourite, set. And away, Luna Jinx steps well, there's very good pace. Springvale Brin's going to get over. Springvale Brin gets clear early, out by two. Luna Jinx, five or six off the lead early. Getting through to second is Master Beckham. And next is She's a Looper. Then came McLaren Missile. Luna Jinx a mile off this leader, Springvale Brin. Then came Go You Girl. And back at the tail, Magic Missy, they swing to the back. Front runner Springvale Brin at about a length on Master Beckham. Behind those next is She's a Looper. Luna Jinx winding up. Up looking for some room, and then came McLaren Missile, and next is Go You Girl and Magic Missy, but Springvale Brin, it's got the break. They're getting through to second, Luna Jinx, but Springvale Brin is clear. Luna Jinx charging now, got up. Oh, that's big win. Luna Jinx got over the top of Springvale Brin late, then Go You Girl behind those, She's a Looper, Master Beckham, then Magic Missy and McLaren Missile back at the tail end. The time is 43:57. After the running of race number four, numbers are 3, 6, 7, and 8. Number three, Luna Jinx. Big win. Got a long way back, and then she was just having some trouble getting through, and she powered through and was really strong to the line. For Gavin Harris, G. Harris, J. Roberts, S. Harris. A Blue Bitch Bay 2012, Vella said Hannah's Jinx, number three. Second to six, Springvale Brin, Gavin Harris. A Brindle Bitch, December 2013, Oaks Road, Little Looper. And 7-3rd, which is Go You Girl for Sharon Gray. A Black Bitch, January 2014, Beckham Bale, Runaway Promises. 3, 6, 7, 8 after race 4 here at Angle Park.